Rules of Summer by Shaun Tan. This is what I learned last summer. Never leave a red sock on the clothesline. Never eat the last olive at a party. Never drop your jar. Never leave the back door open overnight. Never step on a snail. Never be late for a parade. Never ruin a perfect plan. Never argue with an umpire.
You cannot be serious! That ball was on the line! Chalk flew up!
Never give your keys to a stranger. Never forget the password. Never ask for a reason. Never lose a fight. Never wait for an apology. Always bring bolt cutters. Always know the way home. Never miss the last day of summer.
Will evil never rest? I hope not. calling Powder Toast Man. Please respond. Come in, Powder Toast Man.
Powder Toast Man here.
That's it.